General, there's no way I can destroy all this hardware in time.
The attack has begun. I can't call it back. Our forward assault team is already on its way, but the SciTech unit is pinned down from heavy enemy fire. We can't afford to lose those engineers.
I have an idea. Tell Crypto to isolate a mainframe from the network. I'll access the terminal here and use Skynet's own weapons against it.
Good. Take over its perimeter defense guns.
You got it.
First turret working. Controls just went dead. Gun number two. Switching to gun number three. Thank you.
got through, but you still need to take out the remaining defense grids. Get to it while Crypto readies the next set of engine codes. We've moved the SciTech crew down the canyon. Once they hit the entrance, they'll hack security and we'll flood in troops.
Any news from Perry or Luna? I'm getting pretty anxious here. I feel like I'm standing inside something that's alive, watching me.
Luna found the fusion reactor, but we can't take it offline until we know if the Terminator has gone back. She's gotta get out of there, so you'll have to rig it with explosives yourself. If the Terminator has gone through, follow him. We'll blow the reactor after you leave.
I don't have any C4.
We'll get you some. Luna dumped a pile of C4 fitted with special detonators.
If I need to go to 1984, I won't be coming home, will I?
I'm sorry, Kyle. It's a one-way trip.
You know what's gonna happen to me back there, don't you?
Do you want me to tell you?
No! Just have Crypto download the next set of crack codes. I'm heading to the reactor now.